that shit while they're passing a gun. They're taking their shots, taking their shots, taking their shots at the back of a gun. Don't shoot yourself and die. Haters are softer than pumpkin pie. Out of my body ain't even alive. I find all the phonies and sever the ties. I spit that raw real, but man, this feel good.
Pull my heart out of my chest, train my mind so I forget. Sink your teeth into my bones, dig me out, then fill the hole. Tear me apart.
So guys, Vanneken, the Belgian forward from Club Brugge. This guy would give overall a 9 out of 10, cost me 11,500 coins, you can now pick him up for discard, and yes, I would say it's worth the coins. His only real weakness I found was his pace and his skills, a lot of the time letting him down as a winger, you like to have pace and skills, and he obviously didn't have that. His work rates, I did notice a few times being quite far back in defence, having a high work rate, but not all the time. Onto his strengths, and his height and strength were his main ones for me, a lot of the time being able to hold off the players when running forward, and his height in the box. I found a lot of the time he was in position really well inside the box. The other plus side I do think was his 5-star weak foot, helps you can shoot from anywhere from the edge of the box, and it does help with his shot power as well, being quite high I thought it was. Anyway guys, if you did enjoy this video, please smash the like button, I'll speak to you next time. Peace.